What up, everyone? This is Dwayne Smithers, aka DS Poet, chilling on this beautiful Tuesday gorgeous afternoon. I'm a youth motivational speaker, which simply means I travel around the different schools in America talking to students in high schools and middle schools. But because I'm a believer, I am a Christian, when I go to these schools, I can't talk about God, I can't talk about the Bible, I can't talk about Christ. But what I can talk about are godly principles, which I do anyway. So I can talk about godly principles without talking about Christ, God, or the Bible. So with that said, the other day, I'm at home, chilling, laying on my couch, being lazy. And all of a sudden, I was hit with this big empty void on the inside. And I'm like, why am I feeling like this? And in that moment, the Lord spoke to me. Now, disclaimer, when I say the Lord spoke to me, it simply means I know the voice of the Lord. Meaning, I don't go around shouting, the Lord said this and the Lord said this. And no, I don't do that stuff, but I know when God talks to me. In that moment, this is what he spoke to me. He said, Dwayne, what you are feeling is what hell feels like, but there is no ending to it. Imagine living like this for all of eternity without relief. You see, hell is the absence of anything good, but the presence of everything evil. When he said that, it shook me on the inside. Now, I am not sharing this to scare anyone, because the Bible says that it's the goodness of God that leads men to repentance. So my hope and prayer is this right here, is that you, yes, you who are watching this video, would develop your own walk with Christ on this side, according to Romans chapter 10, verses 8 through 10, so you don't have to live without him on the other side. Heaven and hell are both real places, and you and I get to choose which one we go to when we die. You see, God is good, God is just, and God is love. With that said, God doesn't send anyone to hell. He only honors their free will and their choice. You catch that? God is good, God is love, God is just, and he doesn't send anyone to hell. He only honors their free will and their choice. You know, it's just something for you to think about. So, with that said, my time is up. Catch you in the next video. Peace.